was that? Sound a little better today, at least. Definitely more coherent.
And we are live. Looks like they changed a few things up here. I don't remember having all these options last time I did this. Been a while though. Right. Alright, so what this is we're going to be taking a brand new Titan from the very beginning of the storyline to see exactly how all the changes with the new quest lines and the new quests that they added actually all meshed together. Go ahead and skip that intro. Hey, there's Ghost 2.0 looking for my dead body.
Ouch. Eyes up, Guardian.
Work. You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you.
I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost.
And you?
Well, you've been dead a long time.
So you're going to see a lot of things you won't understand.
This is fallen territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city. Hold still.
Don't worry, I'm still with you. We need to move, fast. We won't survive long out in the open like this. Let's get inside the wall. Need to find you a weapon before the Fallen find us.
Quiet. They're right above us. Hang tight. Fallen thrive in the dark. We won't. We need more light. I'll see what I can do.
Another one of these horrible military systems. And a few centuries of entropy working against me.
They're coming for us! Here, I found a rifle. Grab it.
I hope you know how to use that thing. Eyes forward. Watch your tracker.
Never noticed the scope on this thing was cracked before. That's interesting.
There's more ahead. Keep it up. A loot cache. Let's see what's inside.
Ooh, shotgun or sniper. Yeah, shotgun. Personally, I do like shotguns, but this early in the game, I like to try and keep my distance. So I'd much rather have the sniper.
Trip mines. Don't touch them.
But I think the hunter may be the only one that gets it.
Fallen have a tighter hold on this place than I thought. Just a little bit further. Let's hope there's something left out there. This was an old cosmodrome. There's got to be something we can fly out of here. Incoming! Fallen ships! This close to the surface. Move!
Ah, shoot. No boost yet. That's right. No grenades, no jump.
I'm picking up signs of an old jump ship. Could be our ticket out of here.
Level 2, finally. Grenade.
There's a ship. Clear them out. All right. Let me see if I can get us out of here.
It's been here a while. Hasn't made a jump in centuries. We're lucky the Fallen haven't completely picked it clean.
Will it fly?
I can make it work.
Right.
come back for them when you're ready. Let's get you home.
Oh, I'm ready now. Let's go. Oh, come on.
Welcome to the last safe city on Earth. The only place the Traveler can still protect. It took centuries to build. Now, we're counting every day it stands. And this tower is where the Guardians live.
Guardian.
All right, just saw our first quest notification, so we're gonna go and speak to Savala. Things first, I'm going to go into settings and
that
the helmet
became our grave. Let it become.
Let us help you, Guardian. Give me your report. Report, Guardian. Fall and we'll be behind you.
Luna has suffered. Shall we avenge her?
like someone who's got something worth cracking.
What's a good one to start with?
None of us have slept.
I just actually want to see if there's a difference between these two ships. Drop that one off at the point.
What do you need from us?
Oh, right. You can go ahead and pledge your faction right away.
Tell people about us.
Flight controller master. Have a warlock doing future war cult, a hunter doing new monarchy, and my titan, who was my original main, with dead orbit. Since I actually switched to playing my warlock more than anything else.
Communications device of the day the traveler.
But I don't really want to have to reorganize which factions the other two are working on.
Anything? Good to have you back.
What with all the goodies we can get now?
Back to the front, girl.
Okay, what do you need?
Got my jump. Heavy slot still locked.
Hey.
It is more than a
murder. Bounty will skip the target on your
point. Sensor on the package.
For safety reasons.
Grab a few things for
whatever I can do.
Future use. Haven't actually unlocked the sparrow yet for this character, but it's always good to have one. better than running around in a black sparrow.
We have to rule out.
So let's see here. Oh, I can't actually use that one. That's interesting. All the rest of them are all going to require year 20. Or level 20. Which I already figured. I didn't think they had changed that. That's okay. There are other black shaders I can pick up later. I don't really look well with this armor anyways. Definitely like that exosalute. Yep, yeah, better than the Awoken Dance. Missions. Not quite sure how far we're gonna get. Only got about an hour left for today.
There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage.
ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can call their last transmission. They managed to restore an information hub here, down in the tunnels below. We should check it out. A map of the entire area. What we really need to find is a warp drive, so we can jump to any planet or moon. Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back. Scanning for the warp drive. Bad news. It's already in Fallen hands. I hope you're ready for this.
It's in the walls. You just killed an Archon. And we got a warp drive.
Interesting. Glad you got back to us.
Very fine.
Be careful.
Checking for bounties, Guardian.
Guardian, your light is needed.
Yeah, they're good. Move them up the ladder.
Okay, what do you need?
Good to have you back. Good work. As you will.
There are reports that the Fallen back at the Cosmodrome are keeping a pretty tight guard on the old Skywatch. Could be
right,
one of their leaders.
This mission goes by really, really quick.
The
which
speaker's
might.
Asking Guardians to look into
probably it. Probably this will be the last one I do today. I will be back on this character again on Friday. Planning on only playing. This character during the
okay, the Skywatch is just on the other side of the steps. And it's surrounded by Fallen. Well, I'm ready if you are. You know, this place must have been amazing before the collapse. Thousands of humans boarding the colony ships. Off to build cities beyond. Up the hill, the building with the radar, that's the Skywatch.
Really? My level 1 scout male type 3 has a higher defense. Interesting. Get those new arms equipped. And take them away.
We're in. This was one of Skywatch's old array stations.
Not quite sure how important life level to the really lunar is colonies this early. But every little bit helps, I guess.
Dead end. Fallen sealed this gate. I can get it open.
Fallen really didn't want anybody getting in or out.
This can't be good.
What is this? Lots of motion ahead. I've got a bad feeling about this. There's a wizard here. You have to kill it.
Surprise, surprise.
The Hive haven't been on Earth in centuries. The darkness could be a lot closer than we think. We should probably get moving.
Definitely time for one more.
The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first. I'm picking up heavy Fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore. That's miles from here. Guardian set up a vehicle grid here. We sync to that, we can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go. Here's the Sparrow Link.
Encoding superposed states, entanglement cat factors, and we're linked.
All right, if you want to get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds. I knew we'd get into this. Fallen Skip, incoming.
Let's delay this mission.
To drop on us.
Servitor and the captain tag team thing. Figures. That's okay. Hold that.
Almost done. Keep it up. Well, we got most of them. Good work.
Okay, well, let's see. What did I get? I got a helmet. Might be an indication of the way the rest of this mission goes. Yay. Alright, let's zippity zip.
We're approaching the shore. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting.
Give me a second.
Порядок природы.
Some kind of distorted signal. Not fallen.
Let's check the other route.
Oh, you know what? I missed a golden chest.
Something in Skywatch. Let's check it out.
Much better scope on this one. That equipped. Now we have all of our base abilities. Sure I didn't leave anything here. All right. Alright, let's do this.
The Fallen are tapped into something in the back of the room. Fallen are trying to access these machines, but something is fighting back. This will take some time. Okay, I've pulled out everything they managed to steal. We should destroy this thing. They didn't get much. Kept hitting an active firewall. Old Earth. Russian. Legends are true. A war mine did survive the collapse. Rasputin. An AI built to defend Earth. He faced the darkness and survived. And he's protecting something here in the Cosmodrome. We have to find a way to reach him.
All right, we're going to go turn in them two quests that we have. I think we both cases got to go talk to Savala. And that'll be it for the day. So let's do that real quick. Looks like I'll probably be able to pick up a quest from Shax.
There was a time when we were much more powerful. But that was long ago. Until it wakes and finds its voice, I am the one who speaks for the Traveler. You must have no end of questions, Guardian. In its dying breath, the Traveler created the ghosts to seek out those who can wield its light as a weapon. Guardians to protect us and do what the Traveler itself no longer can.
What happened to it?
I could tell you of the great battle centuries ago. How the Traveler was crippled. I could tell you of the power of the darkness, its ancient enemy. There are many tales told throughout the city to frighten children. Lately, those tales have stopped. Now, the children are frightened anyway. The darkness is coming back. We will not survive it this time.
Its armies surround us. The Fallen are just the beginning.
What can I do?
You must push back the darkness. Guardians are fighting on Earth and beyond. Join them. Your ghost will guide you. I only hope he chose wisely.
I did. I'm sure of it. We're in this together now.
Sorry about that. I had a business call come in. Let's go back to the tower and get this quest turned in, since all it did last time was the cutscene.
Mission assignment. Checking. Confirmed.
I'm gonna go ahead and grab
Thank
all
you,
those.
Guardian.
We'll skip Crucible just quite now.
Let's do this. Want to help me out with something?
Still nothing from Eris.
Good to see you beneath the moon.
See if that changes after I talk with Zavala.
The war will never end. Report. Good work.
New mark. New armor.
Report, Guardian. See that it gets done. Traveler's letter.
Need a little help?
We cannot lose focus. Well, I thought you'd take care of it. Good luck out there.
For the bonuses. For both of these.
Let's get started, Titan. That one is until the next Oops. Time.
Go talk with Banshee.
Okay, I can help with this.
Can't do this, hit level 38. That kind of stinks. Thank you.
keep this one clean, or until next time.
Hold on to that shotgun, just in case. Yeah, even though it's two less, I'm going to go ahead and keep that new mark. That's it for today. Thank you all for watching. Till next time.